lonely wagon trail, but now it's overgrown with the teams of toiling oxen used to heave and strain and moan. But there are echoes of the wagons in the bush veld to this day, and the cracking whips as they made their trips to Delagoa Bay. There was a transport rider who used to ride this trail. He had a pup with one ear up and a little stumpy tail, a throwback from old Jazz's litter that they used to call the Rat, with the heart of a lion and an eagle eye, and quick as a jungle cat. With a one ear down and one ear up and a little stumpy tail, the ugliest of any pup on any wagon trail. I sing of Jock of the Bushveld, he's a legend still today, all the way from Blydenburg to Delagoa Bay. Throughout the Bushveld, Jock was known, his master's pride and joy. He gained respect both far and wide from every Zulu boy. The finest hunter in the land could never match his skill, for he could track down any beast just at his master's will. With the one ear down and one ear up and a little stumpy tail, the ugliest of any pup on any wagon trail. I sing of Jock of the Bushveld, he's a legend still today, all the way from Blydenburg to Delagoa Bay. He died while watching over the stock he tried to save. An accidental bullet sadly laid him in his grave. Beneath a big tree in the Bushveld, he lies at rest alone. And sometimes you can hear him whimper when the night winds moan. With a one ear down and a one ear up and a little stumpy tail, the ugliest of any pup on any wagon trail. I sing of Jock of the Bushveld, he's a legend still today, all the way from Blydenburg to Delagoa Bay. I sing of Jock of the Bushveld, he's a legend still today, all